Well, imagine, as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear in exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding! Says a bridesmaid to Leanna. But what a shame! What a shame! The poor groom's bride is a whore! I chime in with the habit you people ever heard of, closing a goddamn door. No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of force and nationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of, closing a goddamn door. No, much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of, well, in fact, we'll all look at it this way. I mean, technically a marriage is safe. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne, pour the champagne.